y'all. So we are at our new Airbnb where we'll be staying for the next 10 days. And yeah, it is way
so nice.
Beautiful. So much more beautiful than the last place we were at.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so let's take a look. So this Airbnb is so nice, as you guys can see.
Yep.
We didn't even want to take footage of the last one we were in.
Yeah,
because
kind of...
we were in that last one for 10 days, right?
Yeah. On day two, we were like, let's find a different one.
Yeah.
let's see if we can get out of this one. So Airbnb like, totally helped us out, and so did our host here, setting us up earlier. We could get out of that one.
Yeah, the host, she was really cool though at the last one. It's just that place was not up to.
Yeah, it's like a hotel, but like.
It wasn't great.
Mm-mm.
This
colorful,
one definitely worth the money.
Basic.
Just a few dollars more.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, I think it was like 200 pesos more than what we were doing. But it comes with so much more. Just the air, I mean, the water filter.
Yeah.
It's
a big. It's a big place.
We're buying lots of water over there.
But yeah, y'all. So we will see you guys.
Yep. We're going to enjoy our stay here.
Yep.
Next
and
10 days.
We're going to go exploring more that now that Emily's leg is all better.
Emily's foot, huh? Oh. All right. See you guys there.
Hello, my friends and family. Welcome yet to a new video here. So we're here in Tulum. Finally gonna go explore now. So for the next few days, we're just gonna take you guys along on our adventures. We haven't been really able to go and explore as much because little Emily, she kind of suffered a little pretty gruesome injury when we got here. Long story short, her foot got caught in the bike wheel when we were biking, and it kind of burned a lot of her skin off on her foot. So we've just been, you know, treating her around the clock. But
and now I can walk on it.
Yep, now she's all better.
And now I can put it in the water.
She can do everything back to normal. So, yeah, so we're finally going to go explore more. And yeah, hope you guys follow this adventure. It's gonna be a fun one. We got a lot of things lined up. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy the video. See you guys there. So we're in the hot jungle right now on our way to the Tulum ruins.
I am wet.
Sorry.
She's sweating. It's hot. Well, let's go see what these ruins are all about.
Peace.
So we're here at the Mayan ruins in Tulum, as you can kind of see behind me. I don't know if you guys can see it right there.
I'm in the background.
So close to the beach.
Yeah, right next to the
beach.
It's
nice and cool over here.
Yeah, just kind of taking a little breather here. It's really hot. Giving the kids a break, but it is a sight to see for sure.
Right, and we get to see it from a boat. So.
Yeah, we're gonna go view it from a boat later, so keep watching. So day two, guys, day number two. So we have a fun-filled activity for today. It's gonna be all day. It's gonna be, I think, really fun, especially for the kids. Yesterday, yeah, we went to see the Mayan ruins right by the coast of the beach, and something spontaneous and random happened. The people on the boat, I thought we were just gonna see the ruins from the ocean, but they actually asked us, hey, do you guys wanna go snorkeling? And Stacy was like, you go, and she stayed with the kids on the boat, and yeah, she allowed me to go snorkel, which was amazing time. I mean, I ended up throwing up because of just the shakiness of the boat, but I had fun. So yeah, we saw the Tulum ruins yesterday, and today we are going to a
water park.
Going to a water park. So keep watching and let's go do it. See you guys there.
Peace.
Good morning, guys. Good morning. So today is day three of exploring Tulum. We're gonna go see some cenotes today. Cenote time. But yeah, yesterday we went to Exelha Water Park. If you guys have seen.
Playa del Carmen, right?
Yeah, no, just. Just north of Tulum. It was amazing. What was your favorite part of yesterday, Em?
About eating some bugs.
Yeah, we had at Excel, they have like an unlimited buffet that you can just go to like the whole day, and it's all free. Everything is free. All the foods and drinks are included.
They have a breakfast one, and then they have like a lunch, dinner, like the rest of the time. You can just eat there all day if you want to.
Yeah, you can just eat there all day. It's free. It's included in the price
you pay. There was some vegan options. You had to get creative, though, just for those people.
Yeah, we paid about like 200-ish for everything, and it came with
unlimited drinks,
unlimited food and drinks, and
it came with like a snorkeling gear.
Snorkeling
that you
gear,
rent.
Yep. Yeah. Life and jackets.
Not easy to keep.
But yeah, it was amazing. It was just like a giant lagoon that filled up with ocean water.
It was
just
huge.
A giant swimming pool.
I was kind of scared.
Yeah, that we could just swim around.
We were just in the ocean water.
Yeah, we were zip lining.
There was dolphins.
There was a manatee.
Mm-hmm.
We jumped off a cliff, Stacy and I.
Yep, you'll see that.
There's a lazy river.
A real lazy river.
So. Yeah, just overall super. Like,
loved it. Loved it.
Probably
I could
one
have spent
of the best.
Like done it again today, huh? Like,
And I actually fell in a floaty.
Yeah, you were in a floaty, huh? That was fun.
Yeah,
I fell into there because like my dad was in the back and I was in the
back. When we were going down the lazy river, we were like, help me.
When we were like switching.
Yeah, that was fun though. Didn't you love going in the water?
We definitely had a great time over there. It was probably one of the best experiences I personally have ever had.
It was so
cool. What about you guys?
So cool.
Yay!
It was just going through a real jungle and like
I was like, oh yeah, there were cenotes and stuff over there too.
There's lots of cenote pockets.
And we saw so many iguanas.
And there were so
iguanas,
many people from different countries. Like it was mixed for sure. Like everyone was there.
If you wanna go there, just check it out. Because you'll see so many iguanas.
Right, shout out to our friends from Colombia.
Yep. So so we're gonna go see some cenotes for today. We will see you guys there. See you guys there.
Peace.
Alright guys, so we are at the Grand Cenote. It's probably one of the closest cenotes to Tulum. Took us like 10 minutes to get here, not really far. Let us check it out, y'all.
Let's go exploring.
Let's go see. Thank you. How was that cenote, Em?
Good.
Kind of good. Was it fun?
Yeah, but like, I was like kind of scared.
The cave was awesome. How about you, babe? Did you love it?
I loved it. It was so beautiful. So blue. My favorite.
Yeah. So that was the Grand Cenote. Now we're here at the car wash cenote, is what they call it.
It is very deep.
And it is way more open than the Grand Cenote we were just at. Yep, looks beautiful though.
The water's so blue.
Let's check it out. There's a crocodile. Guys, good morning again.
Good morning.
So, yesterday was fantastic.
It was so fun.
Yeah, the cenotes, wow, it's like a once in a lifetime experience, I think. If you guys can ever do it, we highly recommend visiting a cenote. It's just what an experience, I'd say.
Mm-hmm.
Right,
just so much beauty.
Yeah, just the clear blue waters, just so refreshing, so beautiful.
Super cold too.
Yeah,
super
really cold, huh? But it was refreshing because it's so hot.
Yeah, it was nice. I loved it.
Yeah, we even got to see a crocodile, a little baby crocodile, in one of the cenotes.
Yeah, that was fun. That was
car
so
wash,
fun.
The one. Car wash.
Yeah.
Oh. I liked it. You liked
yeah,
it?
Even Isaac had so much fun. We all had just such a great time.
You
like
swimming? Yeah, I could have stayed there for a long time.
Mm-hmm. So today might be our last day of activities.
Right now we're getting...
Don't tell them. It's an activity mostly for the parents this
only
time.
For the
yeah,
parents.
It's gonna be mostly for Stacy and I, but
super patient yes.
They're gonna they're yeah Emily and Isaac yeah. Are gonna
well
observe.
We have our fun.
It's gonna hurt for them though.
Yeah, they're gonna observe and kind of see what happens during the process.
Yeah.
So stay tuned and find out what we're gonna do.
It's permanent.
It's a permanent thing. And it's affected by sun.
I don't care about the scene.
I don't care about the location. All that matters, not a me. But you wherever I go, baby. I just need you by my side. Yeah. That's until the day I die. Ever since you found me, we're the only thing I see. Forever and a day, it's you and me. And they can't replicate.
Yep, so we are going to get tatted. Yep, so we've been itching to do this for a long time now, and we were like, well, might as well do it here in Tulum.
Yep.
Why not?
So here it goes.
So here it goes. Wish us luck.
Cause girl, I know that you get me. So I'll go anywhere. Cause I go. So I'll go anywhere. Care about the way they're looking at us, cause I know they wish they had it, and they know we doing damage to the game. I don't care about the stereotype. I can never do it, mono, we the stereotype. I'm talking left, right, link. I'm talking left hand ring. I'm talking this right here forever. We ain't here just for the summer. Always on 10, we ain't never had to come up. Young right now, but we gon' watch the numbers run up. Honestly, I love the way you carry it. It was an easy decision, I had to marry it. Honeymoon, I'ma put you on a chariot. And they don't make them like you no more. No pressure. I can see them watching and they try to do better. But you one in a million, you ain't average. Girl, I promise I'ma have you living lavish. Take a trip, girl, we're about to vanish. Cause I'll go anywhere, anywhere. Just as long as you with me. Cause girl, I know that you get me. So I'll go anywhere. Cause I'll go anywhere. Cause I'll go. So 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 I'll go anywhere.
Yo guys, so this is the end of our video. Just gonna chill here in the hot tub.
Watch the sunset,
call it a day, and finish our beers. Alright guys. Thank you guys for watching. We love you guys. Appreciate it. We will see you guys in the next video. Cheers.
Cause I go, so I'll go anywhere.